To Zanin Mauro, please.
Grazie, Presidente.
Thank you, President. I believe that one of the key roles of our committee is to foster cooperation between cross-border regions. We represent over a million of citizens throughout Europe in this context, and we have to see to it that we have a Europe of the municipalities, of the regions, of the cities. We're a small region in northern Italy with borders to Austria and Slovenia, protection, civil protection, health. We cooperate in these areas, and now we want cross-border legislation on some points in these areas so that we have a homogeneous production in terms of legislation so that we can better cooperate in the future. So that would mean better regulation and would see to it that regions would be part and parcel of the future construction of Europe. Thank you.